There are so many animal styles, it's always hard to just choose one. There are so many animal styles, some of them just aren't too fun. So hard to find that magical one, that one that gets you written up for animal abuse. Trying to find the magical one, sometimes you give up, sometimes you feel it's no use. Like doggy style, I tried it with a guy named Kyle, and it wasn't that great. Then there's rhino style, a position I totally hate. Now hippo style, that's where it's at. Works real good when you're fat. One of the most dangerous animals in all of Africa. So kinky in bed when a hippo gives you head, and it makes you say, ah!